Hello everybody and welcome to a new video. In today's video I'm going to be showing you 6 easy Minecraft starter farms. So the first one I'm going to show you is a simple automatic XP farm. So what you're going to want to do is this is a simple farm, you can literally just copy this. But you need to remember, if you want the XP to stay in the furnace, you've got to turn on the lever. So you put your stone in here, and that will go into the hopper, which is in the furnace. And then you put your fuel in that chest, which goes into the furnace. And then all of your items, when the lever is off, goes into this chest. So when, after you've smelted up some items, it doesn't matter what items it is, you should get some XP, like I just did. And the more items you smelt, the more XP you get. So the next farm I'm going to show you isn't exactly a farm, it's just something I think everyone should get, which is villagers. Since villagers can give you lots of items, including mending books, fortune books, efficiency, and breaking and silk touch books, and all other books. And if you give them paper, they can give you emeralds. And now the rest of the farms I'm going to show you in my Minecraft hardcore world. So I'm going to jump over to that world. So the third farm is an automatic sugarcane farm, which allows you to get sugarcane, which you can use for paper, which you can use to trade with your villagers in the last one. And you can also use it to make fireworks along with gunpowder. So this here is my sugarcane farm. It produces a good amount of sugarcane, so all you need to do is get a water stream that links into a hopper and chest, and then you've just got to have some pistons and observers. If you need more help on building this, I've got a tutorial on my channel that you can check out. So the next farm I'm going to show you is a creeper farm. The gunpowder that you get from this is used with your sugarcane to make fireworks. It's a very simple farm that looks like this, and then you can find some tutorials on YouTube on how to build it. So down here is the killing chamber. You can see it produces me gunpowder for my fireworks. And that's only really useful when you've got an elytra. You could also use the gunpowder for TNT. So you can get so you can make TNT for finding ancient debris. So the next one I'm going to show you is an iron farm, which spawns iron golems, which will burn and produce you lots of iron, so you can make a full tier beacon easily, like that one. And the final farm is an AFK fish farm, which with your fishing rods and the auto clicker, you can just fish, leave it on whilst you're at your iron farm or any other farm, and then you can fish up all kinds of things. Like I fished up this flame and breaking punch bow, and it can also produce your fishing rods and name tags, so you can name your pets. That's it for today's video. Thanks for watching, and remember to like and subscribe. Bye.